get you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas! Stop!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier friends, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycin. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Your oxygen tank is at 50%. Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back to get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
SAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back. Okay?
Sure, whatever.